So believe it or not, this year marks the 35th anniversary of the release of our High Infidelity record. Can you believe that? Makes no sense to me whatsoever, but it does bring back the memory of this night that kind of changed everything for us, and that was in the summer of 1980. I woke up in the middle of a dead sleep about 4 o'clock in the morning, and I had these three simple piano chords going through my head. And fortunately, I managed to get out of bed and fumble my way into my little demo studio at home and lay it down, because our lives have not been quite the same since.